What is up, guys? Epic Gamer here, and welcome to Watch Dogs 2 video. I'm gonna show you guys how to enter into the Ubisoft office. It's right here on the map. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna need is, do you have your vehicle? You know, get on it. Okay, guys, here's the vehicle. Truck right here. Can't use any other truck.
911, please state your emergency.
You go and head over to the Ubisoft office.
Safe.
The driver's okay.
Okay, sorry guys, I went into a problem and I had to get the truck again. Right here. So you gotta be careful where you back it up. So leave some space in between. You can't go all the way against the bed. Let's try this. If you drop down right here, okay. And then you have the truck push you back, and there you go. You're inside this part. Now you just walk through the wall, and there you go. You don't have to only explore this part. You can walk through right here, and there you go, guys. This is how you enter the UV, I don't really care how you say it. The office in Watch Dogs 2. The Ubisoft office in Watch Dogs 2. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time.